Elephant versus rhino, who would win? The biggest land creature on Earth, the African elephant, can tip the scales at a whopping 6 tons or more. It's doubtful that the white rhinoceros, weighing just 2 tons, could pose much of a challenge. Its horn, made almost entirely of keratin, can be used as a weapon and can grow up to 1.5 meters. On the other hand, elephants' ivory tusks can grow up to 3 meters in length and are a formidable asset for quashing disputes. Both animals are highly territorial, but the elephant's exceptional intelligence gives it an additional advantage. When it comes to toughness, both boast thick hides, but once again, the elephant's skin is more resilient. In a real showdown, the rhinoceros might provide just some afternoon entertainment for the elephant, but who do you think would win?